They had taken so much care in each and every aspect of welcoming people and all the hospitality, everything. And they are selecting the best people in the music field. That is very important. I'm really very happy to attend this program and join this crowd. I'm Nalini Ramnathan from Adyar, Karpalam Gardens.
There's very special about this program. Because we know Mrs. Indira Sivasailam for a long time, we are our neighbors. And she was an excellent singer. She and Kamala, her sister, used to sing beautifully. We used to go to music academy in early 50s. Very often, we used to meet them, chat with them, and we are neighbors. And one of her sisters is my sister's classmate. And we used to enjoy the company right then. After some time, we were going out of Madras and all that. So wherever we met Indira, she used to come to us and ask us how we are all. That quality we never used to forget. She was such a nice human being. It's a great tribute to her by giving such a program to the public free. And not only that, you just give us food to make us captivate with the music till midnight.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Your good name and where you're coming from?
I'm Vaidinathan, coming from T. Nagar.
Okay, so how long are you associated with Music Academy?
Right from the beginning of inception of this program.
That is from 2010 to say. Yeah. Wonderful, maybe wonderful.
One year we have missed because we have gone abroad at the time. So rest of all the programs we attended here. Yeah.
Wonderful. So what are your thoughts about the Indira Sivasailam Foundation and their contribution to the world of Carnatic music?
They are doing a wonderful job. Really, they are honoring the best auditions available at the time. And they have so far honored all the people they have honored are all excellence in their careers. And they are honoring the people deserve for the prize. And we all invitees got an opportunity to attend such programs and enjoy ourselves.
That's wonderful. So have you been to a fully instrumental concert before, sir?
Yes. We have been.
So hope you have a nice time this evening.
Thank you very much. And in fact, my both sons are professors in Purdue University. Vijay's son has joined there. So next month their program is there in Purdue University. Their program, very exceptionally good programs, Lalgudi's program. And your foundation is doing great service in organizing. But this is the first time. I'm in Hyderabad. This is the first time, and because Vijay sent the invitation personally to me. I'm thankful to her and I will enjoy the program. Thank you.
The program has been extremely good and I have been attending it for the past so many years. Of course, I am a retired person from TAFE and every year I have been attending and it's an exemplary thing. And we thank the madam for her contribution for the musical performance and all the arrangements that has been made. The arrangements have been extremely good and I'm extremely pleased and happy. Thank you so much.
It's an amazing thing. We all have to thank Mrs. Mallika Srinivasan, the amazing job she is doing here. Thank you.
I am Rajagopalan from Villivakkam, a retired government official. My wife, housewife Nirmala Rajagopalan. Nice. And we are third time we are attending, the consecutive third year. We are very, the hospitality one of the best. We have to recognize first.
Thank you, sir.
Then I am very much aware of this Simpson group and Venu Srinivasan. Again, Mallika Srinivasan. She was the chairperson of the Chamber of Commerce. Wives. I remember the head cover page of some News Today or something. I still have that, possess that journal.
Yeah.
So I wish the award also similarly. The Mal, I had this brothers, no?
Yeah.
Malgudi brothers, somebody lost their head and probably. Kind of you, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Emperor Sudha Vishwanathan. நான் பெங்களூரில் இருந்தேன் ரொம்ப வருஷம், 35 வருஷம் அங்கே இருந்துட்டு அவர் சேர்மன் ஒரு ப்ராஜெக்ட் கொடுத்து நாங்கள் இங்கே மெட்ராஸுக்கு வந்தோம். வேளச்சேரியில் ஆஃபீஸு, அங்கே வேலை பண்ணிவிட்டு இப்போ ரிட்டையர் ஆகிட்டார் அவர். நாங்கள் இங்கே இருக்கோம். இந்த ப்ரோக்ராமை நான் எல்லா ப்ரோக்ராமுமே அட்டன் பண்ணியிருக்கேன், ரைட் ஃப்ரம் த பிகினிங். அந்த எல்லாரோட ஆர்டிஸ்டோட கச்சேரியும் கேட்டிருக்கேன். ரொம்ப நல்லா ஆர்கனைஸ் பண்ணுறா. இங்கே வந்தாக்க நாங்கள் ஒரு ஓல்டு எங்களோட செட்டப் பீப்புளை நாங்கள் பார்க்குற போது எங்களுக்கு ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருக்குது. நிறையா ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸு, ஓல்டு ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாம் நாங்கள் பார்க்குறோம். Thank you so much.
My name is Commander Valsakumar. In fact, we have been coming regularly for this kind of program every year. Last year also, we got an invitation for the same program. And we really hope to enjoy the program. It is a fantastic effort by the group to honor the great singers and the musicians. We really appreciate that. Thank you very much.
What are your thoughts on the Indira Sivasailam Foundation and its contribution to the world of Carnatic music?
Actually, ISEC is doing a wonderful job by getting Carnatic music to a lot of people over the world. There are a lot of Carnatic music lovers who would love to come and listen to the kacheri and all that. This is actually providing a good platform for people to actually ask questions to the artists and also get to know about Carnatic music and listen and enjoy.
Okay, that's wonderful. So, which artist do you think in the recent times is striking the right balance between keeping the traditional elements of Carnatic music intact while also welcoming innovations?
I think Mr. Sanjay Subrahmanyan is very good on it. He's a wonderful person. Everybody is like that. But then when you see a person who's taking the traditional and the innovating part, I think in my point of view, he is wonderful.
Okay, that's amazing. So, have you been to a fully instrumental concert before?
I have been to a fully instrumental concert, but not a violin concert.
So, hope you have an amazing time this evening.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, my name is Ramnathan. I happen to be the son of a serious musician, Ramnath Krishnan. Sri Lalgudi Jaraman Apak Nariya Vashirkar. I'm a great fan of the two people here and his father as well. And they very richly deserve this very great award. I wish them all the best. I'm very, very happy it's being endowed, being bestowed upon both of them, and all the very best for them. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm coming from Alvar Pit. I'm Pushkala Iyer. I just love this program, the whole total ambience, because I'm not new to Music Academy, but then every year I keep coming for this particular program, Sivasailam Foundation. This is something unique. Just enjoy the whole ambience right from entering till the kacheri, the way it is conducted, the stage, the decoration, the hospitality. Every part, every phase is wonderful.
Okay, so thank you very much, ma'am. Hope you have an amazing evening.
My name is Balakrishnan. I am coming from Raja Annamalaipuram. I am an electrical engineer and project manager.
Okay, yeah. So, what are your thoughts on Indira Sivasailam Foundation and its contribution to the world of Carnatic music?
You see, I have been attending this quite often. Unless I am abroad, I have been here. It's an extraordinary event. And what strikes me most is the affection which is shown to the mother. You know, that's something which is touching our heart. Secondly, it's an excellently arranged thing, performance. Performances are being arranged like that. And secondly, I would say the greatest, you know, those days your Maharajas used to take care of the artists. It is of that standard. The stage which they are giving to the artists is one of the best in the whole country and perhaps in the whole of the world, I would say. We are really proud that this thing is going on every year, and good artists are being recognized in a proper manner, and we are enjoying the concerts. Thanks to Tafe, and thanks to the management. Yeah.
What do you feel about such concerts in the Navaratri season, and how do you think it's preserving and promoting Carnatic music? Your thoughts on that?
Yeah, actually, we are celebrating this Navaratri and music, musicians. So it's a great treat for us, Rasikas. And thanks to Madam Mallika Srinivasan and her mother. So we are having a great time, and it's a wonderful evening for us during the Navaratri.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope you have an amazing evening.
Thank you.
A glittering function. The day one ஆரம்பித்த வருஷத்துலேருந்து நான் அதை அட்டன் பண்ணிட்டுருக்கேன். லாஸ்ட் இயர் ரஞ்சனி காயத்ரி, இந்த வருஷம் லால்குடி ஜெயராமனுடைய சன் ஜிஜேஆர் விஜி. இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ஃபங்க்ஷனை பார்க்குறதுக்கு மெட்ராஸில் இதுவரையிலையும் இந்த மாதிரி நடந்ததில்லை, இனிமேல் நடக்க போகிறதும் இல்லை.
தேங்க்ஸ். மை நேம் இஸ் தர்மராஜன். ஐ கம் ஃப்ரம் வடப்பள்ளி. ரெகுலராக வந்துட்டுருக்கேன். இந்த ப்ரோக்ராம் நல்லாயிருக்கு. அதை விட இங்கே வந்து ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாம் மீட் பண்ணுறதுக்கு ஒரு பெரிய வாய்ப்பாக இருக்குது. Program enjoyable program, there's no doubt. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm Radha Sridhar from Chennai, T Nagar. I'm coming for this program for the first time this year, and it is really awesome. It's really wonderful. I think the program is yet to start. I'm sure it's going to be a beautiful program too. The food and the atmosphere and the ambience, everything is really wonderful. I'm really enjoying and I hope you enjoy the program too. Thank you.
I'm Sudha Rajan. I'm originally from New Jersey, US, but right now I live in Tiruvannamalai. This is the third year I've been attending this Indira Sivasailam Award function. It's always a pleasure to come here each year. And it's a great feeling to be here. And today they are felicitating Lalgudi Jayaraman's son and daughter. And we are eagerly looking forward to this wonderful event. And very well organized event. And the stage decorations are always beautiful. We look forward every year to come. Thank you.
I'm Dr. Renuka Surya Narayan. I'm from Chennai. I'm a professor of journalism from California State University in Los Angeles. And I'm a great connoisseur of music, a music critic and so on. So I'm really a fan of Vijayalakshmi, the Lalgudi siblings. They are doing such an amazing job. Now they are maturing excellently well and they're doing very finely for themselves. And I'm very, very happy that they're receiving this great award for themselves. And I think Indira Sivasailam has done a great job in giving this award to them. They are really deserving today. They are coming up very nicely. They are zooming up to the top.
In the program organized panna vaala rombave na appreciate pandren. Enna idhu maari oru program idhu quiz program nu vechi the question and answer vechi ava vaalukku ava audience kuda direct ah artist kuda direct ah interact panna oru provision kuduthiruka. அது எல்லாரும் கொடுக்கறது இல்லை ஒரு கிட்டத்தட்ட ஒரு 30 பேரை கூப்பிட்டு எல்லாரையும் காண்டாக்ட் பண்ண வச்சு அவருடைய டவுட்ஸு ரிகார்டிங் மியூசிக் என்னென்ன வேணுமோ எல்லாம் கேட்டுக்கிறதுக்கு ஒரு சந்தர்ப்பம் கொடுத்துருக்கா. அதை தவிர இவ்வளோ பெரிய டைனிங் ஏற்பாடு வேறு பண்ணியிருக்கா. திஸ் இஸ் வெரி கிரேட். ஸோ ஐ விஷ் ஆல் தி சக்ஸஸ் ஃபார் த ப்ரோக்ராம்ஸ்.
என் பேர் சாந்தி சுந்தர். நான் அடையார்லேருந்து வரேன். நான் மியூசிக் அகாடமி லைஃப் டைம் மெம்பர். நான் வந்து ஒரு கச்சேரியும் விடமாட்டேன். அதுவும் வந்து நவராத்திரியும் போது இந்திரா சிவசைலம் என்டோமெண்ட் வந்து ரொம்ப கிராண்டாக ரொம்ப சக்ஸஸ்ஃபுல்லாக நடந்துட்டுருக்கு. நான் விடாமல் வருவேன். அதுவும் ரெண்டாவது ஒரு நல்ல கலைஞர்களை ஊக்குவித்து அவங்களுக்கு வந்து ஒரு அவார்டு கொடுக்கறதுங்கிறது இஸ் கிரேட்டு. அதுவும் இந்த தட்டி வந்து எனக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிச்ச ரெண்டு பேரும் வயலனிஸ்டர் ரெண்டு பேரும் வந்து லால்குடியோட பையனும் பொண்ணும் வந்து ரொம்ப நன்னா வாசிப்பா. அவளை வந்து அவளுக்கு இந்த தட்டி கொடுக்கறத வந்து நான் ரொம்ப பெருமையாக நினைக்கிறேன். எனக்கு வந்து இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி கொடுத்தது ஃப்ரீயாக சாப்பாடு ரொம்ப அழகாக ரொம்ப நன்னா அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணியிருக்கா. சாப்பாடும் சரி காஃபியும் சரி எல்லோரும் அதுக்காகவே வந்து பாதி பேர் வந்து வந்துட்டும் அதுவும் அதாவது செவிக்கு உணவு வயிற்றுக்கு உணவுங்கிற மாதிரி ரெண்டுத்தையுமே கொடுக்குற இந்திரா சிவசைலம் அதை வந்து ரொம்ப கிராண்டாக வருஷம் ரொம்ப நன்னா நடக்கிறது. தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச். எங்களுக்கு வந்து நாங்களும் அழகாக வந்து என்ஜாய் பண்ணிட்டு போகிறோம். என்னென்னா 3 மணி நேரம் வந்து அதாவது வீட்டெல்லாம் விட்டுட்டோ எவ்வளோ தான் காரியமாக இருந்தாலும் நாங்களுக்கு வந்து இங்கே வந்து ஒரு என்டர்டெயின்மெண்ட் வந்து ரொம்ப என்ஜாய் பண்ணுறோம். தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச்.
ஸோ மை நேம் இஸ் சாந்தி. வி யூஸ் டு லிவ் இன் டெல்லி ஃபார் ஆல்மோஸ்ட் 20 இயர்ஸ் அண்ட் நவ் ஃபார் த பாஸ்ட் 3 இயர்ஸ் வி ஆர் இன் சென்னை அண்ட் ஐ ஹவ் பீன் அட்டெண்டிங். திஸ் இஸ் மை 3rd ப்ரோக்ராம் ஆஃப் மேடம் மல்லிகாஸ் எ வண்டர்ஃபுல் அரேஞ்ச்மெண்ட். Last year we attended Raga Sisters, I believe.
Yeah,
so we were just looking forward for this program. It's a wonderful start of the festival season. We are very happy to be here. Thank you so much.
I come from Bangkok, Thailand.
Thank you.
Yeah, my husband is Indian.
Okay.
Yeah. And then I like this. Look very interesting.
Nice.
Yeah, yes. And what else?
Yeah,
it looks nice, you know. Yeah. So I wish... Yeah, alignment is good. It's very good. Uh-huh. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, thank
Have
you.
A great evening. Yeah, Enjoy too. The music nicely. Thank you.
நான் வந்து பிஷப் கார்டன் ஆரியபுரத்துலேருந்து வரேன். என்னுடைய பேர் பி சரண்யா. என்னுடைய பேர் வந்து பி சரண்யா. இங்கே நான் வரும்பொழுது எல்லோரும் நான் டிவியில் தான் பார்த்துருக்கேன். ஸோ எனக்கு அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ஃபீலிங்கும் இருக்காது. இங்கே வரும்போது தான் நான் ரியலாக பார்க்குறேன் இவங்க ஒரு சிங்கர். இங்கே வந்து நான் பார்க்குறது வந்து நான் அவ்வளோ என்ஜாய் பண்ணி பார்க்குறேன். இங்கே ஒவ்வொருத்தவங்களும் பாடும்போது எனக்கும் ஒரு எய்ம் இருக்கும், நானும் சிங் பண்ணணும்னு எனக்கும் ஒரு எய்ம் இருக்கும்.
மை நேம் இஸ் நிஹிதா அண்ட் ஐம் கம்மிங் ஃப்ரம் டி நகர் சென்னை.
So have you been attending concerts regularly during Navaratri season and all?
Yes, I have been attending so far. And I'm really interested in music.
Okay, that's wonderful. So in the recent times, which artist do you think is striking the right balance between the traditional music as well as welcoming innovations? Who's your favorite in that aspect?
I would say the Lalgudi Bani. It's not because I'm learning under them, but I still feel that they're sticking to the tradition, which is really fabulous. And one can noticeably, without even seeing visually, one can analyze just by hearing that it's them who's playing, because the Bani is very much familiar right from the olden times till now.
Okay, so that's amazing. Hope you have a wonderful evening.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, my name is Sridhar. I hail from Chennai. I live in Thiruvanmiyur. I have been coming to the academy very often, especially to the Indira Sivasailam Awards program. If I'm not wrong, this is the fourth year that I'm coming. I don't remember all of the previous ones, but I remember Malladi Brothers. I remember very well. One great thing is that it's very good that corporates today patronize arts, and that has given a big fillip to arts. And I think that Carnatic music especially is benefiting because of corporate patronage. And I'm very happy that the Indira Sivasailam Foundation is giving this award to JJR Krishnan and his sister, and the Lalgudi Bani is a fantastic violin Bani, and we wish both the artists a great future, and for them to perpetuate the Lalgudi Bani more and more. Thank you very much.